Hey, nice. What's good, everybody? It's your boy David again, and I'm back with another video for tonight. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below. My reaction video tonight is going to be quite very, very late already, but it's better late than never. So I just, you know, thought of earlier, ano bang maaari ako kasi wala pang yung ibang songs ng pagsibol, yung mga official lyric video, hindi pa lumabas yung iba. So I was thinking of like, ano bang SB19 na pwede kong ma-react. And I remember, ang dami palang nag-request sa akin dati ng what dance practice video. So I'm going to react to it right now. Ayaw ko pong mag-react kasi doon sa mga hindi officially uploaded ng SB19 official na yung sa pagsibol na EP. Yeah, I want to support them through their own YouTube channel. Okay, so hintayin-tayin ko lang kahit yung iba nag-react na sila sa mga iba. I don't care. And that's them and that's their choice. But ako, gusto ko yung sa official lyric video lang nila na i-upload. Sorry nga pala sa ano sa pagtawag ko kay Sejun na Pablo na siya. But I'm really comfortable, to be honest, I'm really comfortable and I really love calling him Sejun kesa sa Pablo. It's just that I'm used to it and mas bagay sa kanya yung Sejun, to be honest. Sa akin, that's my opinion. Mas bagay sa kanya yung Sejun kesa sa Pablo. But I'll try to, you know, adjust my, you know, myself na gusto niyong tawagin ko siyang Pablo. But nonetheless, kung masasabi ko mang Sejun, then I'm really sorry. Yun na talaga yung ano, register sa puso at isip ko. Okay? So, follow me my Instagram, realdavid_29. And yeah, let's start the video. Let's enjoy the dance. Hindi to yung moving, ano guys, ito yung talagang ano lang, stationary lang yung video. Dance practice. Galing talaga ng ano. Itong dana. Okay, so para silang military. Oh, may mga pagano. Tapos nagagandahan talaga ako sa dana. Parang, you know, it hypes you up. You know, nagbibuild ng momentum. Parang ganun yung dating sa akin. And ang galing nung ano, first part, parang military. Oh, diba? Sabay na sabay ah. Oy, galing. Justin. Okay guys, okay, I need to be honest. Nung dati, yung bago pa lang ako nagre-react sa SB19, it was 2017 maybe, right? Or 2018 ba yun? Yung nagsistart pa lang ako sa mga performance, lalo na yung mga dance cover nila ng XO, yung mga K-pop na songs na sinasayaw nila. Diba I mentioned before na ang pinaka talaga malakas na dating sa pagsasayaw is si Ken. Sabi ko dun, parang si Justin yung parang may feminine na galawan. Hindi siya yung babae, ah. No, it's just like very graceful lang siya na parang soft yung galawan niya. Pero magaling pa din. But eto guys, ah, ang angas silang lima. Like, they're on the same level already. And I never noticed that kasi di ba yung mga nire-react ko is yung singing nila, yung performance sa pagkanta. And I think once lang before na nakapag-react ako sa mga dance practices nila. And I'm really surprised. They're on the same level sa angas, sa galawan. And I'm just really surprised. To be honest, I'm surprised. Lalo na si Justin. I never thought that it could be this maangas. Kasi nga, yun nga yung nakasanayan ko. Yung graceful lang siya na parang very soft yung galawan. But this one, it's different. From here, they went to here. Grabe. Amazing. I love them. I love them. Oh, diba? Diba? Grabe. I wanted to pause pero wag na lang. Galing ng footwork. Yung biglang pag ano, papapak, tas ang galing ng footwork dun ah. Ang galing ni ano, nilang lima. Pero mas napansin ko si Justin. Grabe, napapa. Kanina gustong-gusto kong mag-pause ulit eh, pero hindi na lang. Oh, sige, sige, sige. Balik tayo. Eto. Ah, okay. Okay guys, itong dance performance nila is for live performance, di ba? Hindi sa music video kasi music video is like preset. May mga preset naman yun. Ngayon ko lang nasabi pero napansin ko na, but I was unconsciously, you know, I was just very passive about it. But now, I just wanted to tell you guys na okay, napansin ko na siya. So, ito yung pinaka-favorite part ko eh, yung part ni Josh. Talaga. Kasi ang angas talaga to na part eh. Ewan ko sa inyo guys ah. I'm sorry ah. May mga bias kayo. Wala akong bias. But the thing is, I really love this part. Itong part na tong gusto ko. Okay? Hey, Ken. Hey. Justin. Galing nun. Sabihin sa akin kung ano aking dapat gawin, di naman kayo natutumakin. Etong part na to, talagang always ko ma-remember si Justin. Yung pagpagbangga-bangga ng mga tao sa music video. Diba ito yung part na yun? Yung bridge part. And ano ah, si Ken magaling talaga siya sumayaw. Si Sejun magaling. Si Stel magaling. Ang napansin ko kay Josh kanina pala, may part 2 na nasa gitna siya na ang galing nung footwork niya. Parang Michael Jackson, parang ganun. Love it, love it. Hey, nice. Grabe, ang galing. Galing. Ang angas, ang galing, ang swabe. You know, you can just say all the adjectives related to performing. They just did all that right now. Ang galing, ang galing. And grabe, grabe lang talaga. I'm so dumb because I did not realize that I should actually react to their dance practices kasi I was too focused on their, you know, music video, their singing performance. Mas naka-focus ako dun since I'm a singer though. So I was really passive about, you know, I did not realize na kailangan ko pa talagang manood ng dance practices nila because it gives me, you know, the idea and the impression na they've really improved so much, you know, for the past years and months that they've been training and performing and producing music. And I wonder how much hours do they put in for dance practices na bakit bigla silang gumaling ng ganito. Dati guys, nagagalingan na ako sa kanila guys. But may mga disparity pa din, you know, may mga disparity between Ken and Seijun. They are really good dati. But now it's like they're so much better but they're on the same level. Parang ganun. Kasi dati si Ken na talaga yung mas nagagalingan ako eh. But now like they're on the same level. Wala na yung nakikita kong parang eto si ano parang ganito, parang wala, like they're equal. Hindi mo na masasabi kung sino yung dancer sa kanila. And in terms of singing then they've all really improved so much na parang nagiging ano na sila, na level na sila sa skill when it comes to singing. Maybe their ano singing style is different from one another pero yung level nila sa skill of singing as well parang nagiging ka-level na silang lahat. So I really love how they develop cohesively, hindi yung individually but cohesively, yung sabay-sabay silang umangat, yung ganun. And yeah, I'm really happy na pinanood ko to and I decided to react to it now. I really do. I'm really happy. That's my reaction. Hope you guys enjoy that one. Mwah. Peace out, everybody. Much love. God bless. Take care. Bye.